wee bit of a gap, but now Mark McBurney's starting to close it as they go round the hairpin. Right the way out to clip number three, no mistakes made yet. As they go to clip two, oh no! Contact with the tyres. Danny Murphy continues.